This spring, Mr. Boss for the Win presents the third heist that Los Santos has never seen. Knife Guy Productions, Big 420 Punisher, Shark Attack, and Mr. Boss for the Win are back at it again. You remember the Halloween heist and the Thanksgiving Day heist? This one will surprise you. Quick money is hard to find these days. But when three determined individuals decide to hit it big, shit hits the fan. What's next in the series? You'll have to wait and see.
Hello?
I hear you've been making a lot of noise, my old friend. And listen up, I want in on whatever you guys are doing.